Welcome to this review and instructions of the Spy Button Camera. Okay, I'm gonna hold it in my hand to give you an idea of the size of it. Okay, I'm going to go over some of the features. Here is the power button. Here's the record button. And right here is the lens. Here is the memory card slot. And here is the USB cable connector port, which is used to connect the camera to the computer to transfer data and to charge the camera as well. Okay, so I'm going to turn the camera on. Now, the first thing you need to do before you turn the camera on is insert a micro SD card into the camera. Okay, now to turn the camera on, press and hold down the power button for about 3 seconds, and let go, and now the camera is in standby mode. Now as you can see, there is a steady red light, and that means the camera is in standby mode. Now while in standby mode, to take a photo, press record. As you just heard, the camera vibrated and the red light flashed. So you just took a photo. To take another photo, press it again. To take another photo, press it again. And so on and so forth. Now while in standby mode, to take a video, press and hold down the record button for about 3 seconds. And let go. As you just heard, the camera vibrated twice, the red light flashed twice, and this means the camera is now recording video. To stop recording video, press and hold down the record button for about 3 seconds. As you just heard, the camera vibrated 3 times. The light flashed 3 times. This means the camera has now stopped recording video. To go back into standby mode, press the record button. And the camera is now in standby mode. Now this camera also is a voice recorder. So to activate the voice recorder and begin recording sound, press the power button once. As you just heard, the camera vibrated 6 times. The light flashed 6 times. And that means the camera is now recording sound. To stop recording sound, press the power button. As you just heard, the camera vibrated 3 times, the light flashed 3 times, and this means that the camera has now stopped recording sound. Now to turn the camera off, press and hold down the power button for about 3 seconds, as you just heard, the camera made 2 vibrations, it flashed twice, and this means that the camera is now off. Now to charge the camera, plug this end into the camera and this end into the computer's USB port, and that is how to charge the camera. Now as you can see, around the lens is the formation of what looks like a button. So I'm going to demonstrate a way to implement the use of this camera. So I'm going to illustrate, here is a jacket with buttons. So you can insert it like so. Okay, so I'm going to take some footage with the camera to see how it turns out. So please stay tuned. Okay, this is a video test of the Button Spy camera. I'm currently taking some video test footage to see how the video turns out and to hear how the sound turns out. So here we go. Okay, so this was a review and instructions of the Spy Button camera. I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video, and thank you for tuning in.